enemies.
And everybody else.
Those guys too, I guess.
I guess so.
Here's a song that we used to perform a lot, and then we stopped performing it, kind of, because we played it a lot, but we never actually recorded it successfully, so we're doing that now.
And it's a good song.
It's a good
song.
I think
you'll like it.
By a very clever man, Jonathan Colton.
Tap us off, buddy.
I'm going to tap you off.
Sounds dirty.
Hey, Tom, it's Bob from the office down the hall. Good to see ya, buddy. How have you been? Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a zombie now. I really wish you'd let us sit in. I think I speak for all of us, but I say I understand why you folks might hesitate to submit to our demand. But here's an FYI. Your eyes. All we wanna do is eat your brains. We're at an impasse here. Maybe we should compromise. Inside them all. Maybe that's okay for now, but someday you'll be out of food and gun, and then you'll have to make the call. I'm not surprised to see you haven't thought it through enough. You never had much head for all that bigger picture stuff. Your eyes. All we wanna do is eat your brains. We're at an impasse here. Maybe we should compromise. Can you open up the door? We'll all come inside and eat your brains. I'd like to help you, Tom, in any way I can. I sure appreciate the way you're working with. Monster Tom,
well, technically I am. I guess I am!
We got another meeting, Tom. Maybe we could wrap it up. No, we'll get to common ground somehow. Meanwhile, I'll report back to my colleagues. Are chewing on the door. I guess we'll table this for now. I'm glad to see you take constructive criticism well. Thank you for your time. I know we're all hungry. Put this thing to bed. When I smash your head off it, all we wanna do is eat your brains. We're not unreasonable. I eat none. All we wanna do is eat your brains. We're at an impasse here. Maybe we can compromise. We open up the door. We'll all come inside and eat your brains.
Boo!
Thank you for watching. Oh, button! I got a button.